Let me express full solidarity with Ukraine and its citizens. We stand with Ukraine. We condemn the Russian aggression, and we support the sovereignty and territorial integrity of Ukraine. Let me make three points related to the today's FACs. First, it is necessary that we stand united with swift response. And I think this is happening because today we are going to discuss the second package of sanctions against Russia. That package will be robust, massive, and it will be painful. Second point is about Ukraine, how we all can help Ukrainian people. I'm pleased to announce that the Slovak government just a few minutes ago adopted the package for Ukraine, 1 million euros for humanitarian assistance to Ukraine. Also, we are prepared to receive refugees from Ukraine. We are prepared to receive people who will have to leave Ukraine. And my third point is that it is necessary to coordinate our efforts with our allies, with the US, with Canada, with Japan, with UK, and we need to isolate Russia internationally. Thank you very much.
It's going to be closing its airspace to Russian airlines. Will Slovakia do the same?
So far we haven't closed, but this is also something what is on the table, and based on the situation, how the situation will evolve, we will react and we will respond.
And what about sanctioning Vladimir Putin personally? Is this something that is on the table? Is it something you're in favor of?
This is on the table, and we are going to discuss it this afternoon.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Bye-bye.